Indian Society of Heating, Refrigerating and Air Conditioning Engineers, ISHRE, stand tall in the Indian industry with over 10,000 professionals as members and almost an equal number of student members. Founded in 1981 and headquartered in Delhi, we operate from chapters and sub-chapters spread all over India, bringing our entire industry together. Individuals become members of our society according to their professional and academic standings. Our roadmap of the future looks very bright, with thousands of new members joining this technical society every year and bringing in a fresh outlook to our industry intelligence. ISHRE disseminates knowledge through its technical committees, which consists of some of the best minds of our industry. It publishes technical books, newsletters, and a prestigious journal, distributing the wealth of knowledge to all its members. Working with government departments, ISHRE helps formalize industry codes and standards. ISHRE promotes research by offering financial support to student members to carry out groundbreaking work in technology, systems and processes. Our educational wing, ISHRE Institute of Excellence, organizes training programs and workshops to help members enhance their skill sets. Our specially designed certification programs under ICP, that is ISHRE Certified Professional, empower professionals to always be in step with the prevailing technology. Specially designed courses for technicians are offered to meet the ever-increasing demand for a skilled workforce. ISHRE organizes exhibitions, conferences, panel discussions, and product presentations throughout the country. We organize the industry's largest international exposition in South Asia, Acrex India, to showcase the cutting-edge technology, innovation, and provide a platform for closer interactions amongst the decision makers in the industry. The Acrex exhibition is now growing from HVAC and R Show into BFA, Build Fair Alliance. This brings together several allied shows connected with the building services industry all at one location. Our chapters organize several other popular events like AcriConf in Delhi, RayCon in Kolkata, Symposia in Mumbai, TechFest in Goa, and many more. We are committed to provide training and career guidance to our student members through seminars, lectures, quiz contests and site visits. AQuest, a prestigious quiz competition organized by ISHRE to catalyze the transformation of the budding engineering professionals. ISHRE provides potential employers to select student members for careers in HVAC and R industry at the ISHRE Job Junction. Young minds are made aware of the need for saving power, clean air and sustainability. The K-12 initiative of ISHRE focuses attention on school students' development to inculcate a scientific fervor and help develop them into responsible citizens. Speedy information is imperative to keep moving forward in this hyper-connected digital age. Searcho, a specifically designed search engine, is now available, which allows access to a well-catalogued database on HVACR and building services industry with just a few clicks. ISHRE cooperates with various national and international bodies, industry, governments, academia,
Good afternoon, everyone. I requested everyone please stand up for the national anthem.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Once again, good afternoon, everyone. Happy Easter Day to all of you. And I welcome everyone for the installation ceremony of the Rajkot sub-chapter. And going ahead, I welcome Mr. Prashant Pathak to say something about the formation of this journey of this Rajkot sub-chapter.
Very good afternoon all. I am pleased to welcome all the eminent speakers there and National President-elect and all the, Mr. Uday Garala, who is eminent architect of the city as a chief guest of this gathering. Going further, what a magnificent day it is today. While saying magnificent, it has got two correlations. The number one is today's Easter Day, that Easter is completing 40 years. And as it is completing 40 years, the new beginning what Isha is doing is the beginning and launch of the Rajkot sub-chapter. So I'm privileged to have this journey of the last 7-8 months wherein we started installing the Isha Rajkot sub-chapter 7-8 months before. And in spite of having the COVID situation and everything, I think I'm muted.
You're not muted.
Okay. So in spite of having all this COVID situation, the society has not stopped working and spreading the knowledge across this industry, but has gone with a further leap, a leap of hope, a leap of belief in the system and leap of the belief in the community. So for any society, when I say we thought of having a Rajkot as a sub-chapter, it was a journey, it was a just nascent idea 7-8 months before in the CWC of Ahmedabad chapter. And while having that, we thought, why Rajkot chapter? Because if you do anything, there has to be a very, very strong why behind that. While thinking why, we thought of three elements of any organization, that is community, competition, and celebration. So when we thought of community, we all are competitors to each other across this industry. Outside this hall, we are all competitors. Outside the issue, we are all competing to each other. Well, while the competition, we have find ourselves, we have refined ourselves, and we have come up with a great zeal in our own self. We have brought the industry to a such a level that every day when we compete, we think we find a new person, new enterprise in ourselves. And that newness has come to a level that we thought of having knowledge sharing, and the issue is doing exactly knowledge sharing which we have thought of. Going further, we have got to the Ulkalala, sir. Good name, sir. Sir. Please welcome, sir. Thank you, sir. So while we thought of this thing, community, we have come up with an idea that why not to share the idea amongst people, why not to share the knowledge. And then as Rajkot has got eminent business owners, professionals, and many people working in the industry and growing to the best of their capacity, Ishe is the right platform. We suppose that can help us. when we say community of, as I said also about the competition, and then comes the celebration. And during the COVID, the society has not stopped, as I said. But to fight out against the COVID, the society also gave a good idea and COVID guideline. So this is the way society has progressed ever. And so far as the case of Rajkot sub-chapter is concerned, I am pleased to announce that we have got an eminent and a strong first team available with us. So with that, I once again call our MOC of the program to take it further. And this is all about the journey of Ishi Ahmedabad Rajkot chapter, how it culminated. And over to you, Sada sir, for taking the program further. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Prashant bhai, for this wonderful speech. Now I request our national president, Mr. Richi Mittal, to say the few words about the new this installation team.
Thank you, and I would like to start thanking from. Am I audible? Okay. So first, I would like to thank our RD Pankaj Tiwari sir to bring this chapter along with the team of Prashant Ahmedabad chapter. So I think it's so heartening that today is a Ishre day. So I would like to wish all of you a very happy Ishre day. And what a day it is, and what a way to celebrate the installation of a new sub chapter. So congratulations to the new team which are coming in. And I think I'm so happy to see face to face kind of meeting, which we have been dying from last 9 months. But kudos to you guys, and I would say that guys, please stay safe and follow all possible protocol, which I can see that you guys are doing. So there is no thing which I would say other than that. But then I would like to congratulate I would like to, since you are on a face-to-face, so if a quick introduction of all the team members could be done, so that will give us an idea about who all are there, because under the mask, we can't see anyone, that's very difficult. So with this, Prashant bhai, and Pankaj bhai and the entire team, all the very best. And thank you for another sub-chapter. So today we are 45th chapter or sub-chapter of Ishra. Thank you.
Thank you, Richi sir, for this speech. Now I requested our national president-elect, Mr. Amitabh Basu, to say a few words.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's really a wonderful day to get installed. The Ishre day, you can remember this forever. And let me first congratulate, all of you in Rajkot and Ahmedabad chapter, as well as Pankaj Tiwari. I know how much hard work Pankaj has put. He's been talking about this from the very beginning of the society year, that he wants to form a sub-chapter at Rajkot. And I am so glad that his dreams today have come true, and he's been able to kind of install this chapter during his tenure. And that's a wonderful feeling, because I know that what kind of a feeling it happens when you really can start some initiative which happens or gets successful. So beautifully organized also, I would say. You have done a kind of a blend of physical as well as virtual, which is again this year, I think, the first chapter to be installed in this way, because all the chapters throughout this year got virtually installed. In fact, the HQ also got virtually installed because of the difficult times that we were passing through. We are still in, to not totally come out of that time. But I'm glad to see that all of you have taken, precautions. You are kind of taking your safety measures, and you are making a blend of a physical and a virtual show, which is so nice, because we are all looking forward to kind of meet each other. Throughout the year, all the events have happened virtually, and that was because to keep ourselves safe. So that's another wonderful thing that you have done. My only small advice to the Rajkot chapter new team would be that the chapter operation manual is a very important document. Yesterday, your installation, you have been taken through the kind of orientation. But this orientation is not easy to remember if you have it once. you know, you have to orient yourself continuously by reading the chapter operations manual. Trust me, even I today, whenever there is a kind of a question which comes, which I'm not able to answer just off the hand, I go to the chapter operation manual and have a look at it, because it's a very elaborate thing, very nicely done. The fourth edition, take it from your RD, take it from the parent chapter, go through it. And if you have any questions on that, you can come back and ask any one of us, the senior leaderships, or at HQ office, and they will be very, very, you know, kind of keen to support you, because this is the foundations, you know, foundation of our society, from where we build the society. So that's one request that I will make. And I think it's a wonderful time to start, plunge into the activities, show some good, you know, activities during the balance rest of the year, and get recognized. I would wait for that day when you convert yourself to a chapter. So thank you very much. And with that, I will hand it over to the host.
Thank you, sir, for the nice word. Now I requested our chief guest, architect Mr. Uday Galala, who designed the Rajkot GSTC bus stop, to say a few words on this occasion. Is there?
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon. First of all, I would like to thank the ISRA team for forming a chapter in Rajkot region. Myself, Uday Garala, representing Craft Metals. We are an architectural and interior firm based at Solapur. I would not take a much time, but I am very glad that ISRA is thoughtful about the HVAC projects and installation, how you can install better way the HVAC in all over the areas. So it is called a bridge between designers and installations like companies. So I would say it is a platform we can share our discussions, we can discuss our problems, and we can learn better together. So it is a very good initiative done by ISRA, and I'm glad and I'm thankful to be a part of this event. And I hope you people will get a lot of exposure in Saurashtra. And yes, we are a developing country. We all need a lot of HVAC solutions in our country and our regions also. So all the best, and all the team members, have a great day. Thank you. If anybody have any questions, you can ask.
Thank you, Uday bhai. Now I requested RD. I requested our RD, Mr. Pankaj Tiwari, to take the further proceeding of the installing the officers.
Thanks, Amit. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Amit, I'll start. First of all, it's a great moment for me as an RD. And it's a dream come true for me and Prashant Bhai. Prashant has really worked very hard for the last 8 months. And it was not at all easy to even think of a formation of a sub-chapter, okay, in this COVID time. But thanks to his all hard work, we are now in a position to have close to 30 members now in ISRA Rajkot sub-chapter. And as I was discussing with Prashant yesterday, and he's quite confident that with the all the team efforts of Rajkot sub-chapter, he would be in a position to reach to a figure of 50 members in Rajkot sub-chapter by end of March. With this, let me start the installation proceedings. The first person who's going to be installed is going to be the president of Rajkot sub-chapter. May I call upon Mr. Himanshu Chala. Mr. Himanshu, you can switch on your video and audio. Amit, can I proceed? Okay. Mr. Himanshu, I'll read out the responsibilities which you'll have to undertake as president of Rajkot sub-chapter. And once I finish that part, you'll have to say, I do or I agree. And then I will install you as a president. Okay?
Yes, I do.
Mr. Himanshu Jhala, the general leadership of the Rajkot sub-chapter is entrusted to you. You will act as a chairman of CWC and be a part of all the committees of this sub-chapter. You will give direction and leadership to all the areas of chapter activity. As the chapter president, it will be your responsibility to ensure that policy directives of the society and your CWC are carried out. Above all, you are one to whom the members of this chapter can and will direct their criticism of policies and the activities, and you must render satisfaction to them all. The privilege of this service carries with a great honor, a real responsibility, and a lot of hard work. Do you, Mr. Himanshu Jhala, promise to fulfill the duties and responsibilities of office as specified in the manual of chapter operation?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Himanshu Jhala. We know you all, you will discharge your duties and wish you success and happiness in your terms of office. I now take this opportunity to install you as the president of Rajkot sub-chapter. Congratulations to you.
Thank you, sir.
Next comes president-elect. May I call upon Mr. Uday Singh Jadhav?
Yeah.
Sir, you raise your right hand.
Yeah.
Mr. Uday Singh Jadhav, as principal assistant to the president, you will at all times be prepared to assume his duties should the president be unavoidably unavailable to attend to the chapter meetings, board meetings, and such other duties as may be delegated to you. Do you, Mr. Uday Singh Jadhav, promise to fulfill the duties and responsibilities of office as specified in the manual of chapter operations?
Yeah, I do.
Thank you, Mr. Uday Singh Jadhav. I hereby install you as the president-elect of Rajkot sub-chapter. Congratulations and all the best to you.
I do. Thank you. Thank you all.
Yeah, thank you. Next comes secretary. May I call upon Mr. Yogin Wadhar? Mr. Yogin?
Yeah, he's coming, sir.
Right. Mr. Yogin, you please raise your right hand. Mr. Yogin Wadhar, it will be your responsibility to keep due records of meetings, attend to correspondence, and be an aid to the senior officers. Do you, Mr. Yogin, promise to fulfill the duties and responsibilities of your office as specified in the manual of chapter operation?
Yes, I do.
Thank you, Mr. Yogin. I hereby install you as the secretary of Rajkot sub-chapter. Congratulations to you and all the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next comes treasurer. May I call upon Mr. Yagesh Kapadi?
Sir, Yagesh Kapadi has got a medical issue, so he is not available.
So what do I do for that? What should I do?
Sir, they will take it in the next CWC meeting.
Okay. So next comes to the CWC members.
Pankaj Chandra here.
Yeah.
You can install him in his absence here. Doesn't matter.
Okay. So I'll just read out that, Chandra.
Okay.
Mr. Yogesh Kapadi, it will be your duty to receive all the monies, pay all the authorized account and give due accounting financially whenever you are called upon to do so. Mr. Yogesh Kapadi promised to fulfill the duties and responsibilities of your office as specified in the manual of chapter operation. Since he is not there, I've considered his consent and I'm installing him as the treasurer of the Rajkot sub-chapter. Congratulations to Mr. Yogesh Kapadi. Next comes to the CWC member. And we have two CWC members, Mr. Bhaktavar Lalani and Mr. Priyesh.
Yes,
both
sir,
of you, coming. Please. Both of you, please come. Okay, please raise your right hand. Mr. Bhaktavar Lalani and Mr. Priyesh, because of your demonstrated interest and activity in the society and chapter affairs, your fellow members have elected you to represent them in the chapter working committee. It will be your individual responsibilities to meet as a committee. It is an honor and a privilege to serve on it, and it is my pleasure to welcome you all to the activity of the society and to install you as members of the chapter working committee of Rajkot sub-chapter. Congratulations and all the best to both of you.
Thank you.
This completes the installation part, Amit.
Now I requested our Rajkot sub-chapter president, newly installed Mr. Himanshu Jala, to say it about his future plan. Okay, sorry, I missed it. Now I requested our president, Ahmedabad chapter president, Mr. Prashant Pathak, to give the charter to the newly installed Rajkot team.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो खूब खूब धन्यवाद राजकोट सब चैप्टर चालू करवा माटे कारण के अहीं घणा टाइम थी जरूर हती राजकोट एक डेवलपमेंट सिटी छे घणा बधा आवे छे अहीं एटले राजकोट ने आगळ लावा अने ग्रोविंग सिटी माटे आगळ करवा माटे इसरे ने अहीं मेहनत करवी पड़ी पण ए अमारा माटे बहु सारी बाबत छे एटले अमारो अत्यार सुधीनो मेम्बर 25 જેવા હતા હજી આજની તારીખમાં બી બીજા 5-6 મેમ્બર અમે ન્યુ જોઈન્ટલિંગ આજે બી કર્યા છે અમે એટલે શરૂઆત અમારી આજથી બી થઈ ગઈ છે અને ધીરે ધીરે અમે 50 સુધી મેમ્બર સુધીનો અમારે બી ટાર્ગેટ છે કે ત્યાં સુધી અમે પહોંચી શકશું અને બધાને બોડી સંખ્યામાં ટેકનિકલી સેમિનાર મંથલીમાં ટાઈમિંગ જે પ્રમાણે ઇસરેનું અમદાવાદ ચેપ્ટરને બધું ચાલે છે એ પ્રમાણે બી અમારું આ વર્ષનું બી ટાર્ગેટ છે એટલે ખૂબ ખૂબ ધન્યવાદ રાજકોટ સબ ચેપ્ટર ચાલુ કરવા માટે અમે એગ્રેસિવલી અમે આગળ કામ કરશું અમારી ટીમ અમારી સાથે છે પાછળના બધી ટીમ બી ફર્સ્ટ ક્લાસ જોડાઈ છે ઘણા નવા મેમ્બરો બી અમે ટીમને એકદમ જ તાત્કાલિક કર્યું છે એટલે હજી નવા મેમ્બર બી અમે અમારા ટીમમાં સામેલ કરશું કે જે અહીંયા ચીફ ગેસ્ટ તરીકે બી અમે અહીંયા બોલાવ્યા છે એમને બી એટલે ખૂબ ખૂબ ધન્યવાદ ઈસરે ઓલ બધાને મેમ્બર્સો ને પ્રેસિડેન્ટ ચેરમેન બધાને થેન્ક યુ
થેન્ક યુ મિસ્ટર હિમાંશુભાઈ ઝાલા નાવ આઈ રિક્વેસ્ટેડ અવર નેશનલ સેક્રેટરી મિસ્ટર ચંદ્રા સર to say a few words on this occasion. Sir, you are in mute.
Thank you, Amit. Yeah, it is a really grand occasion, as Richie said in the beginning, to start an ISRAE day with such a, you know, beautiful news of a subchapter getting formed. There is no other better thing and you know and want other than this. This is the best of the Lord celebration, I can tell you, that today on the ISRAE day, it will never be forgotten. You will always remember. It's a day for you to remember. It's a day for the Ahmedabad chapter to remember. It's a day for the RD West 2 to remember. I am sure Rajkot will remember forever. That's how it is. It's such a wonderful feeling for all of us. In fact, it all started, I know the petition came from Ahmedabad and through the RD, and when it reached me, and then Pankaj spoke to me and was asking that would you like to go through that and this thing, and we went through that. It was a spick and span proposal from there, and there was no reason that why we will not consent for making a subchapter in Rajkot. I can see that from the president's speech that today he's got 5 or 6 new members, and then he's already has got a plans to expand it to 50 people. So that is the dynamism we are expecting, and I'm sure concentrate on education, training, and giving something benefit to the members. They should feel proud that they are a member of ISHRAE Rajkot subchapter. I am sure within a short time you will become a chapter. So all the best to the Rajkot subchapter team, and congratulations to Ahmedabad chapter for doing a wonderful job.
Now I requested our national treasurer, Mr. Nishant Gupta, to say a few words on this occasion.
Thank you, Harshal Bhai. It's really a pleasure to be with team from Rajkot, a place which is well known for silk work, gold jewelry, machine manufacturers, and now for sure the newest baby of ISHRAE family. I personally welcome distinguished guests to ISHRAE family. I'm so happy to see Rajkot now joining the ever-expanding family of ISHRAE. As rightly mentioned by many others, what could be a better day than ISHRAE Day to reach to this point? I'm thankful to Mr. Himanshu Zala and team members of Rajkot, and more importantly, Mr. Prashant Patak, Mr. Pankaj Tiwari, and entire team of ISHRAE Ahmedabad chapter who have worked tirelessly behind the scenes. It's just the culmination that we all are witnessing, but I'm sure that all of you together at Rajkot and Ahmedabad with Mr. Pankaj Tiwari has done really a hard work to reach to this point. I look forward to a day soon where Rajkot sub-chapter can be upgraded to chapter, and I'm sure with the kind of vigor that the team has, this day is not far off. So I would wish all members of Rajkot a very, very happy and fruitful association with the society. And let me tell you, with my past 20 years of active association with the society, I'm sure that each member of Rajkot is going to find new friend and family amongst ISHRAE. So wish everyone a very happy ISHRAE Day. And I wish all the best to the new team members who have taken the oath, and to all the members who would be becoming a part of this society. We look forward to meet you face to face soon in times to come. Thank you all.
Thank you, Nishant Bhai. Now, our Vice President, Mr. Yogesh Thakkar, could not attend this event, but he has sent his video. So I requested to start his video. Bankar, sorry to the technical issue, we cannot start this video. Now I requested our Rajkot sub-chapter president-elect, Mr. Uday Singh Jadhav, to give the vote of thanks. You want to? Sorry. I requested Aditi, our president-elect of Ahmedabad chapter, to say a few words.
Hi, good afternoon all. I'm so happy to be here, and I'm so happy to see all of you attending the event virtually. This year has been, because of the pandemic, it has been a crazy year, but I'm happy we as ISHRAE could get back together and conduct an event like this, and I wish you all a very happy ISHRAE Day. So, secondly, I would like to thank Prashant Bhai, Pankaj Tiwari sir, for doing so much hard work. We already have 25 members here, and we have 5 more new members joining in today itself, and Rajkot sub-chapter president has promised that by next year we are going to have 50 members. So we just hope that this sub chapter, the Baby of Ahmedabad chapter, gets converted to Rajkot chapter very soon. That's it. Thank you so much.
Now I requested our Rajkot sub chapter president elect, Mr. Uday Singh Jadhav, to give the vote of thanks.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Very small words for thank you. But the Prashant Bhai and dedications for an efforts is extraordinary for Rajkot sub-chapters. And really, as a fastest growing city, as a Rajkot, as an India, seventh numbers. So I hope in very soon in the main chapters in Rajkot, in the 50 number strength. So thank you very much for welcoming Aditi Madam, Prashant Bhai, and old team on Ahmedabad chapters, also India old SRA chapters. Thank you very much, and thank you also. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you everyone for attending this event. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Arshul Bhai.
Thank you all. Stay safe. Stay well.
Congratulations and thank you. Bye.
Enjoy your afternoon.
Rajkot, khub abhinandan.
Yeah, look forward to see you all in the evening. Join at 6 o'clock for the celebration at Ishray at 40.
Congratulations, everyone.
I wish we could do that.
Congratulations, everyone. Thank you. And see you all in the evening as Amitabha.
Chandra sir and Amitabha sir, if you are there, just a word beyond that. That Rajkot sub-chapter has not only promised for five members.